Elena Glebova and Natalia Popova. But we begin with the woman in 16th place. Javier Fernandez doing so well in the men's competition, of course. On the podium there.
Please welcome Sonia Lafuente.
And here's Sonia Lafuente in 16th place going into the free. Twice in the last 2 years, the national champion of Spain. And won it once before as well. Skating to Bernstein's West Side Story. Lafuente. To begin.
That should be a real confidence booster for her. Beautifully done.
Oh, but only a double, though it's scheduled to be a triple.
Yeah, she spotted a little bit early on that.
Run on the triple loop, double toe to follow. In the end, landed going forwards.
Yeah, just stepped out of that long preparation going into it.
And double-footed on the triple loop. Was she round?
Yeah, she was round, yeah. Just a little bit slow with the free leg on the way out. Put a turn on the end.
Triple turn up on its own, but nowhere near. Double axle, not pretty, but she got there. It seemed to me for Sonia there was that she was trying too hard. She was so concentrated on getting everything right, and it wasn't going right, that she forgot to project. There was no sense of performance out there. And that spoiled, you know, what might have been a good skate, because she's a pleasing figure out there on the ice, but it just didn't work.
Yeah, and she's certainly got the technical ability. That triple flip at the beginning was an absolute cracker. One of the things for me is that whenever she skates, she always has her focus down towards the ice. She never looks up to the back of the stadium. And that's quite an easy fix, to be honest with you. And from that shot there, you can see that if you can just keep your eye line around the back row of seats, it would make such a difference. Project out to the audience. There's a big stage there. The second mark would go up significantly. She looks great out there. There's some good choreography in there. Everything a little understated. She could just give everything a little bit more. But look at the quality here. This was this triple flip at the beginning. Beautifully over that right foot. And again, when she comes out, the focus is down towards the ice. She looked up and really sold it. It would have made a big difference. There's the loop. Lovely on that. Double toe on the end. And again, those eyes looking down. Such a pity. Triple toe coming up here. Right back outside edge. You can see not really very sharp coming out. And again, on those steps forwards, looking down, not up to the audience.
Had a big leap up, of course, in the Europeans. Finished in seventh place, having never been higher than 12th before. So high hopes of possibly cracking the top 10 here, but I'm afraid that's not going to happen. 16th going into the free. I can't see her moving in the right direction. To lead at this stage, she needs a mark of 96.59. Has she done enough for that?
It's going to be close, to be honest with you. I would have thought. The loop was good, the flip was good, spins look great.
87.22. No. I'm afraid it's not good news for Sonia Lafuente. She'll be moving down. Oh, wow. Fifth place. That's horrible when you consider that she was above all the other skaters on the short. That is a huge dive.
Yeah, I bet it's that second mark.